six of them were composed in 1848 in the form of a nocturne, which is usually something that Chopin did. The Year of Revolutions was political moments that rocked the whole of Europe. It sounds like now, doesn't it? All the political stuff that's going on in our world. But anyways, I decided I'd never played this before in my life. That was kind of crazy to learn in a month. But anyways, I hope I can hold it together. The difficult part about it is that the left hand is triplets. And the right hand is da 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 da. So I hope I can hold it together and that you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
Samantha's students to get a picture with her, and then my students with me. So we usually do it in the back. So our cameras.